in all honesty, I should have done this video a long time ago. It's long overdue now, but it's titled One of Them Ones School of Armshouse. And the concept behind this is I want to list all the up and coming prospects that I believe are going to be world champions or are going to go on to do something great in the sport of boxing. So we've got quite a few people now that have actually graduated out of my School of Armshouse. But I'll tell you who the original names were, and then I'm going to go through who's actually graduated from the school. Okay, so first up, we've got Josh Kelly, Joshua Buatsi, Chris Colbert, Teofimo Lopez, Shakur Stevenson, Devin Haney, Regis Prograis, Jaron Ennis, and Josh Taylor. But since the beginning of this year, some of these guys have actually graduated out of the school and they're already either contending for some titles, belts, or interim belts, and that kind of thing. So I'm proud to announce that Regis Prograis, Josh Taylor, Shakur Stevenson, and Devin Haney have all graduated from the school. Josh Taylor and Prograis are going to be meeting in the finals of the World Boxing Super Series. Haney is, as of today, ranked by all sanctioning bodies. I believe he's ranked number four by most of them, and he's in contention for a title shot. Shakur Stevenson is not going to be too long until he's ready for an interim title, which will eventually lead to a title shot. Also, sorry, I forgot to mention Teofimo Lopez has also graduated from the School of Armshouse. He's been putting it out there that he wants Lomachenko. There's been rumours about him fighting Richard Comey and some other title shots. So I'm glad that he's finally left the school. And it's only going to be a matter of time before he starts creating some major waves in the boxing scene. I've still got Jaron Ennis in the school at the moment, but it's not going to be too long before he departs. He's just having some promotional issues at the moment. That whole situation, I think, is going to be resolved very soon. And I hate to do this, but if I was to say any one of these guys was the best out of all of these prospects, I would have said it was Jaron Ennis. Even with Prograis, Taylor, and them guys when they were here, I would say that it was Jaron Ennis. Jaron Ennis, when he leaves this school, he definitely will go on to wreak havoc in the welterweight division. And he's a big boy as well, so I don't know how long he'll actually stay at the welterweight division. Now, with that being said, I've got a new member to the school that I'm keeping my eye on. He goes by the name of Joahnys Argilagos. His name is not spelt Johnny, I've just anglicized his name, but just for ease of speech and recognition, I'm gonna call him Johnny, okay? But his surname is accurate with Argilagos. Now, Argilagos competed in the 2016 Rio Olympics. He picked up a bronze, and this is his second pro fight. Actually, he had his second pro fight last night. There's going to be some more content and updates with regards to Joahnys Argilagos, so make sure you stay tuned to get those updates. So just to recap, as of right now, in the second quarter of 2019, I've got the following fighters in my School of Armshouse: Josh Kelly, Joshua Buatsi, Chris Colbert, Joahnys Argilagos, Enock Poulson, Jaron Ennis, and Hairon Socarras. So I'll keep you updated as to how these guys are developing in the School of Armshouse. And I'll also try and be a lot more accurate with the timing and etc. It's your boy, One of Them Ones, aka One Media, or simply known as One. It's me, One. And I'm out.